creating and growing a YouTube channel and you eventually want to be like Coco Melon and Gracie's Corner or these other channels that create animation and they grow their views and they earn a lot of money using animation, this video is for you. I have also created a kids YouTube channel and I'm growing it. You probably saw a video that I created and we were sitting at 44 subscribers. It's sitting at 79 now. It's steadily growing. And the video that I'm referencing today is this one that's called Rainbow Adventure, as well as a short that I created on Canva that we are going to compare the two softwares to help both of us grow our YouTube channel. So please join me.
Play the day away.
We are comparing two AIs when we give an instruction for them to create a cartoon for us. We did this on Canva and it came out like this. I'm not a fan, but have a look.
How about soccer with friends? Who can run faster?
Then I added a lot of editing and other animation video from Canva to have the video actually finally came out this way. You can watch the full thing on our channel at Zoe's Jamboree. Let's have a look at Clings.
I'm Zoe. Let's go on a rainbow adventure. Help me find different colors. Are you excited?
So when you are on Canva and you want to create a video that looks like these demented kids, you're going to go to your apps and you're going to scroll down. So you're going to scroll down until you find Magic Media. You would have it open as Magic Media, or you would go to apps and look for Magic Media. So because I have been working with it, it's under my apps and it's called Magic Media. You click and you open it, and then you will go and access videos. Because this is a tiny little video, the software here uses Runway. So you're going to enter or describe and put in a prompt of what you would like to see. So I've asked for animated movie star because we can't use Pixar anymore. It is trademarked by Disney, so you can't use Pixar. So if you try to say animated Hollywood movie style and you tell the software I want African children at school in a playing ground or playground with happy faces and laughter and joy. So if you're quite happy with your prompt, you're gonna click and generate video. It does take a while to generate a video, so you need to be a little bit patient while it's generating. So with the prompt that I've used that said cartoon, I think cartoon is very important in order for you to get this Hollywood movie like cartoon kids. But as I said earlier on, they look a little bit demented, but if you use them very cleverly, like on the video here, they don't play on the video a long time, and you add them in between the other cartoons that you could have found from Canva or created your mint, you would generate using a prompt that says cartoon in there and movie style, and then you would get a video that looks something like that. So once you click on it once, it would add it to your canvas. And then you can carry on creating the way that you want to create. So if we take the exact same prompt and we add it to Cling, let's see what happens. So I'm going to copy this, the name of this website in the description below. Once you land here, you have options of AI images as well as image to video. It allows you to type in 2.5 characters and it does give you hints. And you can scroll down and choose standard mode and professional mode. So the text to video model only supports professional mode. So it leaves you or it forces you to select professional mode. And you can choose the duration of the video from 5 seconds to 10 seconds, depending on the type of plan that you have. If you're on the free plan, then they will force you professional mode and it is 5 seconds, and then you can choose your aspect ratio. When you scroll down, there's a camera movement that's also available on the pro version of the tool, but at the bottom of the page it has negative prompts, so you can list the type of negative prompts, things that you don't want to see in the video. and then you paste them there. Figment, written words, WAP, whatever you don't want to see, you would list here up to 1,000 characters. And then you click on generate, and then it starts generating the video. And then it shows that it is busy. It's estimating to take 53 minutes. And if I upgrade, it can be as fast as 3 minutes. I'm going to leave it as 53 minutes. I'm using the free prompt. Once it has created the video, it looks like this. Oh, I'm not a fan of these red people. I asked for African kids and I'm getting red people. So Kling, really, I've tried it a couple of times with text to video. It's not there yet. I'm not happy, but it's something that you could definitely use. However, Kling is very good when it comes to image to video. So if you have generated images from text to images, like Leonardo, Dream Lab, you name it, whatever text to image that you have created, if you upload an image and you write your prompt and tell the tool exactly what you want, and then you use up the credits that you charge and you choose the size of video, because if you are on the standard account, you can get up to 10 seconds video. And then if you select lip sync, when you select lip sync, the tool makes the child or whichever character you have on there, because there's different voices that you could add, it makes them lip sync and it talks brilliantly.
Look at the sky! There's a rainbow after the rain! Oh, I found a red apple on this tree! Exciting!
It's one of the best tools that I've seen. That's why I'm asking you, please go check out the video at Zoe's Jamboree and look at the whole thing that was created with KlingAI.com. I will create a bigger video or a full video explaining the tool in its entirety. At this particular video, I just wanted you to compare Canva and Kling. And then let me know in the comments your findings and the way that you use in order for you to get the results that you want. I'm hoping you're busy, up in arms, and you're creating your kids' channel. I'm super excited and I'm creating videos left, right, and center. I hope you are the same. If you want to go watch the video that we've created with Kling, please go and click in the description below. When you get there, please subscribe and like and share, because I'm helping you, you are helping me. Thank you so much for being part of my life. I truly, truly appreciate you. We will see each other on our next video.